All right, I think I will find a way to get past this madness. So what's gonna happen? Okay, but first thing, has my wood grown yet? Or trees? I guess photosynthesis doesn't exist here. It was supposed to exist! What the heck? That is totally freaking depressing. And I lost all my wood in that craziness. I hear stuff. Like, bad things. Yes, guys, I hear bad news. Oh, bad news Barrett, guys. I think I do dig the bad news Barrett oppression thing. It's a thing, guys. Is this gonna be me having to wait until a tree actually grows? Well, that's really freaking depressing. How am I gonna... Yeah, welcome to the lair of Syrian sorrow. The lair of Syrian sorrow. Trees still have not grown yet. I don't even know why I put dirt on them. And they should go on a decent height. I lost all my wood after I died. So now what? What other options do I have now? Oh, it's nighttime. Okay, freaking sweet. I get sleep. So I don't have to roam around like a freaking idiot all the time. That would be nice. I'm gonna try to fill the entire room with this stuff. That will look pretty good. I did put the right trees. So I have no idea what the heck is the problem. I truly don't. Why do I have sand on me? Oops. Oh my god. Is the trees grown? Seriously? Is this really what has to happen? I don't even know anymore, guys. I don't even remember. Oh! Oh! The skeleton! And I left the door open. Again. Oh my god! You see, I am the champion of leaving doors open! Awesome! That makes me so awesome. You know what? I'm going to kill that freaking mother lord of a skeleton before he continues to annoy me. At the greatest degree. Or did he go? Can I get my aim at you? Ha ha! Can this be good? I got him! Perfect aim! See, guys? I guess I am a champion at killing skeletons. So wherever I'm going to be placing these, I will have to fence it off. But I can't do that until I have wood! Ugh! And I still have no wood! Because the trees are not growing! I am getting so angry right now. It's not even funny at all. I think. So I was gonna go to that area, but I have to wait for wood. I don't know, does this mean this is gonna be a pretty darn heck of a short set? And I will have to wait until next set to even start making progress, at least? I would hate to do that, but then again, if that's really my only choice, what other decisions do I have? I'm running out of options here. I am running out of everything. Like, it's so hard to even explain. I mean, I guess, of course, I can, put water down there, but I'm pretty sure that would still be a deadly drop. And then I can have monsters spawning down there, which would be really bad, and I would hate for that to happen. And that's a lot of things. I should probably take these extra torches. And glowstone and jack-o'-lanterns. Jack-o'-lanterns, because I love jack-o'-lanterns. Sometimes I would love to freak mobs out. Maybe I should go in like that. And then the mobs won't have to worry that I'm actually sneaking behind them or something. That would be pretty hilarious, actually. Oh, I thought that was a skeleton for a moment. I'm actually hallucinating. Already doing so many things that's actually really bad for my health. Or at least for my mental health. Gravel's not gonna help in any shape or form. Is it nighttime already? Or is it just my imagination? I don't know. Before I try to go to sleep or something. Yeah, they're still not even growing. I don't even know anymore. Okay, it was just my imagination. Hilarious. There. I'll probably put these around next set or something. Before next set, hopefully. I guess. Maybe. Oh, finally! Finally! Finally, I've accomplished something! Oh my gosh! This is what I've been dying for, guys! Oh my god. If I can at least get some apples, that'd be great. If I can get some apples as well, that would be awesome. But if I don't... I don't even know about that. I don't even know about that one, guys. But the good thing is that I'm actually going to get wood. I've been in so much desperate need for wood, which I probably should have waited for this until actually going to the actual making progress part, but I was an idiot. So we'll wait for that until next set, and hopefully I'll dig my first couple of trees, and then... I'll need to find more dirt at some point. Which I know I will, I just haven't done that yet. I've not taken down the wood yet. But at least I feel I can accomplish something today. And then hopefully next set I will actually start doing the real thing. Once I get the wood to do so. Because I need wood so badly. It's like super mega helpful. Not even legit kidding, guys. Like, I am legit serious. Bad news, I get no apples. But of course, I'll be getting plentiful of wood. I just need to get more dirt, and then I can, you know, make more stuff of things. That will be pretty awesome. So this does seem like a fairly short set. I am really sorry, guys. This is just, I don't even know. I feel that this has barely even got me anywhere. Barely. But I'm trying my hardest, guys. I'm trying, but I mean, there are these days to where I could actually fail. Failing you guys, and probably more than likely so. So yeah, like I said, I'm sorry this was a fairly short set. I will actually organize this a little bit more, and hopefully I can, you know, all that stuff. Oh, maybe I can record little bits or something where I find stuff. Wait, no, not gonna do that. That's just, that makes it much of a montage, and as of right now, I really just don't have much time to really edit things. Oh! For goodness sake, leave the door open again. Beautiful. You see, I should become the champion of leaving doors open. That's what I think I should become. Because I leave doors open all the freaking time. Like, son of a nugget. I'm such a moron now. God, this has been a rough set and short one. But this is what's happening to me. My own insanity, so. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and stop in, right here. So, is it still? Oh, it's already nighttime! Alright, I'll go ahead and sleep. Pretty beautiful. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, go ahead and hit that like button. Also, how are you thinking of this series so far? Let me know in the comment section. Also, if you want to see more content from me in the future, go ahead and hit that subscribe button to become part of my Stand and Fight. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!